This has a huge impact. I mean, if you think about 3,000 pounds to be a sedan, and probably 4,000 pounds to be for an SUV, which is the body or the glider system that we're considering for, then 160 pounds of that, of the just the body, glider itself, we are knocking it off. Our intent in this particular project is use only the metal construction where it is needed in terms of the assembly. So beyond that, we would like to enable lightweighting through composites. And if we just do that, the amount of fuel savings that it can achieve, it can actually enable a lot of energy savings and at the same time carbon dioxide reductions.
This system is a multi-material structural system. This is something new. This is the challenge to us. And now we're looking at this material, multi-material structural system, Pilla's, a different kind of manufacturing methods for both the composites and the joining of the composite and the metal parts. These are all new challenges that will require us to develop new models.
With his collaboration, we are actually going to build a complete virtual system that can design and that the design can be validated virtually even before we go to any kind of manufacturing. That saves a significant cost and also lead time, because we don't have to spend building so many prototypes. Instead, we can test it out virtually and then reduce the overall production time or the R&D time, and at the same time cost, right? Because building so many prototypes would be very expensive. Clemson has been at the forefront even right from the beginning in terms of doing translational research. Given the history of domain expertise that we have built around the door concept, and also look at the Clemson Composite Center that has been established with a multi-million dollar investment both from the state as well as the university. This is the largest press in an academic entity in terms of its capability and its integrated concept of manufacturing. So those capabilities and the domain expertise that the faculty and the team has built makes Clemson at the forefront in terms of being leading this project along with an OEM.